Hey guys, this is Rushikesh from Repixel back here again with new video. Today in this video, I'll be sharing with you guys how to delete your Snapchat account. So let's get started with this video. The first thing that you need to do is open the Snapchat app. Then tap on your profile icon. Then tap on the settings icon. Now scroll down till you see this section called delete account. Tap on it. Open the browser. Now here you need to enter your username. Tap on next. Now enter the password. Tap on next. So here it is stating that your account will be deleted after 30 days. So it will be scheduled for the deletion process. But if you log in into your account during those 30 days period, your account will be reactivated. So if you really want to delete your Snapchat account, don't log in during those 30 days period. Also, if you have requested your data back, don't delete your account till you get your data completely back. Then enter your password. Then tap on continue. As you can see, your account is deactivated. In 30 days, your account will be deleted. Now you can simply uninstall the Snapchat app. That's how you delete your Snapchat account. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then subscribe to the channel for more videos like this in the future. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video.